Hi and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm glad to be a guest designer for the digital brand Timbramisu and I'm showcasing their new Nanny and Friend stamp set. You will find the link to the Etsy shop in the description box below the video. To start, I cut an 8 by 4.5 inches Bristol panel and used 3 different oxidings to create a night sky. I first applied faded jeans on one half of the panel. Next, I applied cheap sapphire on the rest of the paper. And I came back with faded jeans to blend the colors nicely. To darken my sky, I applied a little bit of black soot at the top of the panel and I came back with cheap sapphire to finish the blending. I can never leave a panel without adding texture, so I first splattered water using a thin brush and I dabbed it using a paper towel. Next, I added drops of liquid stardust to get a bunch of sparkly stars. I don't know if you've already used this product, but I totally recommend it because the result is always stunning. Finally, I felt like the sky needed some white touches to bring more contrast and interest, so I splattered white paint all over the panel. To create the roof, where my two characters will be seated, I cut 3 scalloped borders using dies from the rooftop borders die set by Lanfun. And I applied a little bit of black soot oxidings on the scallop edges to create shadows between the elements. I like to add dimension when I make a roof, so I added foam squares behind each scallop section and double-sided tape along the straight edges. And I stuck those 3 pieces on a piece of black cardstock that will give the illusion of a simple wall. Next, I attach this roof at the bottom of my night sky panel, making sure to align it nicely. I trimmed off the excess of paper and then I started coloring the images using my alcohol markers. And like always, I printed everything using my Epson printer and cut the images using my scan and cut machine. When the coloring part was done, I attached the images. The roof have quite some dimension, so I used 4 layers of foam tape to stick my little characters. And I used glue dots and 2 layers of foam tape to attach the umbrella and broom. For the sentiment, I wanted to have the word supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, so I started by making the word super using copper glitter adhesive cardstock and black foam. I layered the species to get some nice dimension. For the other letters, I used those stickers that I stuck on black cardstock. I think they're very cute and their whimsical look go perfectly with the theme of my card. I attached those black strips using foam squares and stuck the big letters using liquid glue. Finally, I added a bunch of clear sequins for a last touch of sparkles. And that's it. I hope you like those cute little characters. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you very soon. Bye!